Hello everyone, in this video I will talk about view and view group in Android. All user interface elements in Android app are built using view and view group. So, what is a view? A view is an object that draws something on the screen that the user can interact with. For example, button, pinner. And what is a view group? A view group is an object that holds other view and view group object in order to define the layout of the interface. For example, linear layout or relative layout. A view group is an invisible container that organizes child views, while the child views may be input controls such as button and pinner. For example, here is a linear layout which contains text view and button. Here linear layout is a view group and text view and button is a view. In the image, you can see there is a text view and a button which lies inside a container which is invisible. Now move to the Eclipse. In a project, go to resource folder, open layout, activity main.xml. After opening it, you can see there is a relative layout which has its attribute and a text view which has its attribute. Here relative layout is a view group and a text view is a view. When you switch to the graphical layout, you can see there is a text hello world. Now let's add a button. Here a button is a view which lies inside the relative layout. That's all in this video. Thank you and stay tuned for my next video.